Around me, I see almost everything like a piece of material that can be part of my art. So the idea that we can turn nothing into something. That whole process is one of the things that drives me crazy.